Good morning, students. As your summer vacations have started, I think during these days you should be in touch with your grammar and do some more exercises of tenses. This time I am sending you common errors that we generally commit in use of tenses. I'll do this with the help of some sentences. Let's read the sentences and find out in which part of the sentence the error exists. After Sheetal will return from Delhi, I will go to meet her. As we did it in our last exercise, in clause of after or when means in the clauses starting with after, when, while, we always use simple tense, either simple present or simple past. In case in the second clause I will go, so it means in the first clause after Sheetal returns. Agar wahan par would hota to after Sheetal returned hota. So just note down this difference between simple past and simple present tense. After Sheetal returns from Delhi, I will go to meet her. I used to work till 11 p.m. and then I go to bed. There is no mistake in this sentence. So hence, the correct option is D, no error. My younger brother has left for Bhopal last Saturday. But a last Saturday, specific time of the past tense is given. Therefore, simple past tense will be used. My younger brother left for Bhopal. So the error is in B part. In place of has left, we'll use here left only. Air pollution caused by industrial effluents has been studied for years, but only recently has the harmful effects of noise pollution become known. Where does the error lie? But only recently has is used with singular subject, but our subject comes after the harmful effects. The harmful effects is a plural subject. So in place of recently has, here we'll write recently have. So the error is in part B. Next sentence. The judge asked the lady if the bag she had lost contained 10,000 rupees. Asked past tense. If she had lost past tense, contain is present tense. So if a sentence begins in past tense, it ends in past tense. The error is in part C, contained in place of contain. The ministry was considered several proposals. Here, the ministry is a subject. Ministry is not considered. Ministry rather considers. So, the ministry considered for the development of small and medium enterprises during the budget discussion. Again, a specific time is given in the past tense when ministry considered. So, the error is in A part, the ministry was considered is wrong, the ministry considered is right. Having worked, here it is written having work. Having work means nothing. Having worked means I have worked. In both public and private sector banks, she has worked. She is the most suitable person to take over the post of the chairman. Means it is the suitability of her is described in the first part of the sentence because she has worked it. So having worked in place of having work. Next sentence, Rohit started very small business 2 years ago. Correct. But it grew very fast. Correct. As the country is experienced. At that time, the country was experienced, not is experiencing. So the error is in part C. Is experiencing is wrong. In its place, there should be was experiencing.
keeping in mind the current market conditions. It has better for us. It has better for us. It has better for us what? Because has is always followed by third form of verb. Here it is followed by better, which is not even a verb. So it is better is correct. Error is in part B. It has better is wrong. It is better for us to invest in the infrastructure. Our equipment gets damaged. Gets damaged. Gets here means is. Our equipment is damaged. Wrong tense. No tense explains is and first form of verb. Is always followed by third form of verb in case object is placed in the beginning of the sentence. Our equipment is object. It's not the subject. So our equipment gets damaged. So error is in part B. Damaged very often in summer because there are too many power cuts. Most children liked to rest in the afternoon after they returned from school. But my son seems to have, again, mix of tenses is not allowed. In first part of the sentence, past tense is used. And in the last part of the sentence, present tense is used, which is not allowed. So there cannot be two errors in one sentence. There is only one error in one sentence. So our error is in part C. My son seemed will convert into past tense. But my son seemed to have an inexhaustible source of energy. The cutting down on costs was the main reason for the firm to survive, even during a very difficult period. It is correct sentence, no error. So our option is D. I will go for the dance classes tomorrow if I have recovered from fever. So where is the error? I will go. If clause, I have already told you that in if clause, in when clause, in after clause, simple tense is used. So here perfect is used. It is wrong. If I recover from my fever. So the error is in part C. If I recover from my fever. The principal announced in the school assembly that the school fees will be hiked. Principal announced, past tense, will be hiked, future tense. So where is the error? Would be hiked. C, there is error in C part. In place of will be, there should be would be hiked. The fees would be hiked from the beginning of the next academic session. The terrorist did not confess his crime even till the very end of his trial and said that he was innocent. The terrorist did not. We never use a second form of verb after did not. We always use first form of verb after did not. So confessed word is wrong, B part is wrong, and correction is confess his crime even till the very end. If the industrial sector continues to grow at the same rate for the next few months, I think it has a high growth rate this year. I think it means probability, imagination. If continues to grow, simple present tense is used. I think it has a high growth. It would have. It would have. Imagination and assumption hai isme. It would have a high growth rate this year. Results find that girls played not only more than boys but also performed better in many fields. Again, wrong use of tense in one part of the sentence. In second part, played, इन थर्ड पार्ट परफॉर्म्ड इन फर्स्ट पार्ट ए पार्ट फाइंड. तो व्हाट शुड बी देयर फाउंड रिजल्ट्स फाउंड दैट. सेलिब्रेटिंग हर 15 लॉन्ग ईयर्स इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री द एक्टर अनाउंस दैट he would be doing a new show on television which would be done completely free of cost. Again, misappropriate tense. In which part? In part B. The actor announced that he would be doing a new show. Had I known the weather forecast earlier, I would not make plans to go out. Again, this is again assumption, imagination. I would not have made planned. Had I known, means if I had known, I would, the error is in part C. I would not have made plans to go out. So the students, you revise these sentences. I'll try to send some more errors and omission exercises or gap filling exercises in tenses and other parts. Generally, that there are errors in tenses or tenses are missed in some of the parts. You revise them in your, and it is very interesting exercise also. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.